Hello everyone. Let's restore the missing sound control icon in the menu bar on macOS 15 Sequoia. To add the sound control or speaker icon back to the menu bar after upgrading to macOS 15 Sequoia, click the system settings icon in the dock to open it. In the left sidebar, select Control Center. On the right, locate the sound control or speaker icon. Click the drop-down menu next to it and select Always Show in menu bar. You should now see the sound control icon in your menu bar. Additionally, if you hold down the Option key on your Mac keyboard and then click the sound or speaker icon, you can switch between your output and input devices, such as MacBook Pro speakers, external headphones, or external speakers. The names of devices on this menu will vary depending on the output or input devices connected to your Mac. One thing to note, when you connect your headphones to your Mac, the sound control or speaker icon will change into a headphones icon. Once you disconnect your headphones, the original sound icon will appear in the menu bar. If you ever decide to remove the volume or sound icon from the menu bar, simply return to Control Center, locate the sound icon, click the drop-down menu, and select Don't Show in Menu Bar. Here is another way to access the sound or volume icon on your Mac. Click the Control Center icon in the menu bar to access the sound control slider. To view your output and input devices, hold down the Option key before clicking the Control Center. Then click the arrow to see the list of devices. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.